Hi guys, some of you guys know it's already been a really long day for me. So I thought I would just, say, hey, look, it all stayed in place today, except for where I might have smudged a little bit with my fingers because I was tired. I stuck my finger in my eyeball. Yeah, it came back covered in sparkly stuff. So this evening, we're just gonna take a little bit of these makeup wipes. Shine makeup wipes are the greatest in the world. So I'm just gonna grab my wipe here. See? Nice little wipe. Watch. Takes all the lashes off. See? When you take your lashes off, that's what it looks like. Those are all the fibers from your lashes. Just wipe. Get all my moisturizer off and all those wonderful, what do you call it? Foundation, eyeliner. See? One eye compared to the other. Oh, I like that. Not too bad. So, I'm gonna take my other eye off real quick. Now, I'm one to not use anything on my face except for soap and water, and that's when I'm in the shower because everything has dried out my skin when I try to wash my face and I take my makeup off. So I just make sure I get real careful close to my eyes. Now, in the past, I have been known to leave my makeup on for days because the eyeliner never comes off. So if I just wipe up a little bit, it all comes off. Oh, and if you have happened to use lip stain at any point in your day, you turn your handy dandy makeup wipe off and go, I know it looks like I'm really not. See, that's all that's left of the pink from my lip stain. And now I have a really massive, nasty, gross makeup wipe from Shine. So, you guys have a great night. I will catch you in the morning. Bye.